see those games back there, a lot of them are from the late 90s. Rightfully so. It was the golden age of gaming.
Gonna be an awesome show.